Do you love texting, photoshopping, posting on social media? Have you ever made a website? Do you love coding or programming video games and sharing them with friends? What about sharing videos you made or songs you wrote and recorded? As creators and artists, it's important to know that when you create something original, you have some rights over your work. You get to decide who can make copies, distribute copies, display or perform the work in public, and make spin-offs, like making a movie from a book.
Yeah. But what if I'm making something right now and I want someone else's creative work to be a part of it? Like, what if I need a picture for a blog post? Or a poem to use as lyrics for music I just composed?
What if you made a really cool video and put it on YouTube? And you need music for the soundtrack, and you're sure it's not a fair use situation.
How do I find creative work that is free to use? And I don't have to wonder if I might be infringing on someone else's copyright.
The good news is, there's a lot of creative content online that you are free to use. We have two great sources, public domain and Creative Commons. If you don't need something new, the public domain is awesome. Our public domain is massive and free to be used by the public. That's all of us. It includes all the music and art of the old masters and composers.
And a lot of other stuff also. Everything older than 95 years.
Basically, any work of art, story, movie, novel, everything published more than 95 years ago is in the public domain. From 95 years ago to 1978, it's confusing. After 1978, basically all creative work is automatically copyrighted as soon as it's created. If you're unsure, ask a librarian for help. Our rich public domain often sparks more creativity. You can use public domain works for anything you want. Art projects, school projects, multimedia presentations, TV commercials, short movies, long movies, everything.
But how do you find stuff in the public domain?
Just go online. You can find music here and images here. The Library of Congress has a Flickr feed with public domain images. Public domain movies are here, or the Library of Congress site for pictures and film. Public domain books and writings are here. Lots of specific authors or works in the public domain have their own sites. For example, Alfred Hitchcock movies, or a Wordsworth library.
But what if I don't want something old? What if I need something fresh and new? Like some rad guitar riff?
Because sharing in the digital age is so cool, a bunch of smart people got together to make this really great new system for sharing that builds upon copyright. It's called Creative Commons. Many artists are perfectly happy to have their work shared all around without charging a fee. Creative Commons is one way for them to keep their copyright but give permission in advance, so everyone can share and reuse their work for free. You usually have to give the artist credit, and in some cases, there may be other restrictions. So before you use something, be sure to check the icon to know what other restrictions artists have. So when you need something, a song, movie, picture, icon, any creative work, go to the Creative Commons website to search for it. It will take you to many collections of Creative Commons work, songs, music, images, and millions more. You can also search for Creative Commons images on Flickr and Creative Commons videos on Vimeo. You can always begin a search with Creative Commons. Since Creative Commons was founded in 2001, almost a billion creative works have been licensed that are free for us to use.
Wow, that's a ton of creativity.
Just make sure you read carefully through the license of the work you want to use, so you understand how you are allowed to use it. It's only fair to respect the legal rights of artists and creators who are nice enough to offer their work for free. If we've gone too fast, you can find all these websites by searching for public domain and Creative Commons and the thing you're looking for.
Wow, that's pretty sweet.
So, what do you want to make next?